Because of its high global warming potential, methane is considered a priority under the European Green Deal. In order to reach Europe's 2030 climate goal of reducing emissions at least 55% according to the proposal of the Commission, and we're waiting of the outcome of the conclusions of the summit during December in order to proceed with the climate law, we would need to reduce methane by 1/3. In the EU strategy for energy system integration, the European Commission proposed that an annual European CCU forum could be convened as part of the Clear Energy System Industrial Forum to further study options to foster CCUS projects.